Bally Sports. It's in the game.
New York's got no time to think about what went down last night because they're right back on the ice tonight.
Thinking's bad, James. It's better to just go in and play. A lot of times I found the second to back-to-back, I felt great early. It was later in the game I started to wear out.
We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. The Penguins start with possession as we are now underway. Receives the pass. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. The Rangers gain possession in their own end. Carries it in. Moves the puck. Jabs the puck away. Lugs the puck back into the neutral zone. Offside is the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Quick pass to Schultz. Sends the pass over. Sends a pass over. And now he tries to get it across to Dumoulin. Crosby's got the puck near the back end. Takes that pass back at the point. Takes the pass. And we've got a 2-on-1. Big stop by the keeper.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good saving close.
Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. And it's a quick pass to Albert. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. Pittsburgh's got the puck against the half wall. Can't hang on after that hit. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Quick shot. Stops him cold. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. Simone's got it in the defensive end. New York's looking to break out of their own end. And he makes the save. New York's got control of the puck. Over the line they come. With the blast. Stops the rocket of a shot. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Let's the wrister fly. Big time stop. Gets a blocker on it.
Really good puck control by the goalie as he gets it out of danger.
And he gets his glove on the changing shot. There's the whistle stopping play. Penalty coming up here. I know he doesn't like the call on this one. Nobody does. But I think he has a case here, right?
Well, it looked like the penalty was going to be called. And then it got sold even more so. So that's a hooking call that he doesn't really like.
Time of the penalty. 3 minutes.
Well, as both teams dig in for the faceoff here just moments away, it's our first opportunity to look at the power play unit here.
Well, James, statistically, we know that you score the first goal of the game, you're going to win well over 55% of the time. So that first goal is critical. Now you've got a great chance because you're on the power play.
And manages to clear the zone. Rust's playing it along the line. Hammers the shot! Too much traffic in the lane. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. From the point, here he is on the tip. Grabs the puck in the slot. Takes it across the blue line. Hammers a shot. What a save. He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Quick pass over to Panarin. Puck sent over to Tanev. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. On the attack along the boards. Cahoon's got it into offensive territory. Puts it on goal. Denied by the goaltender. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Fires it. And he says no. Crosby's won the faceoff. Grabbed along the boards by Pettersson. Carries the puck up through center. Slides the puck over. Hammers the shot off target. Gains control of the puck here at the blue line. Puck picked up by Panarin. Here they come on the attack. Unleashes a cannon. Denies him with a slapper. The Penguins have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Shot comes up with the stop.
Doesn't look like much, but the defensemen are helped out by this puck being in the corner.
Gets in front of it. Slides it back to the blue line. Save made by the goalie. On the heels of their blades, trying to get it out. Call that a win for the penalty killers on that one.
Yeah, he slams it off the glass. Now the power play's got to go back to get set up.
Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the boards. Oh, a clutch save!
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Gets it out of his own end. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. Pittsburgh's got the puck in their own end. Handles the puck. Slides it across to Bjugstad. New York's got possession at center. The Penguins have it against the wall. Time running out on this power play. They've got one last chance here. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. To his teammate. And he comes up with it. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck and manages to clear the zone. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. Quick feed to Trouba. Trouba's taking it from his own end. Looks to pass it to Albert. Puck scooped up by Shea. Moves the puck along the half wall. That's a textbook save by DeSmith.
Pretty solid stop, and the puck goes into the corner to safety.
And now it's grabbed by Rust. Shot with the stop. New York's got the puck. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Pittsburgh's got possession here in the neutral zone. With possession along the wall. Pittsburgh's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Carries it across the line. Hammers a shot wide of the net.
I like the shot. He didn't miss it by much, though.
Sends it quickly to Gudbranson. Now he takes it over the line. Back to the blue line. Here's a short pass to Pettersson. Here he is in front. Backhander in front. Gets a stick on it to make the save.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
A An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. And he moves the puck across the blue line out of defensive zone. Hornquist's carrying it ahead. Unloads a shot! And that shot gets caught in traffic. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Gets it out of his own end. The Penguins scoop it up along the boards. Slides the puck across to Hornquist. Gets it to the other point. The Rangers will kill off, trying to get loose on the breakaway. Shuts them down on the breakaway.
Really good save as the shooter thought he had an opening, but it's turned aside.
And the puck leaves the zone. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Tanev. Into the offensive zone. Here's a blast! Big time stop there. DeSmith's lugging the puck.
The Rangers' depth has been tested this year, but you can see by their position in the standings that they have had outstanding performances up and down their lineup.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Gudbranson swooping in on the attack. New York's got the puck along the wall. New York's ready to go on the attack. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Turns it aside. Won the draw. No room for that one to get through. Through center along the wing. Moves it to Malkin. Great heads-up play by the defender. Taken by Ricola. Feeds the puck to Malkin. Malkin's got it across the line. Here he is, wrists it on net. Huge stick save by the goaltender. Quick pass to Albert. Here's an odd man rush from point blank range. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Here's a shot and makes the save. That concludes the first period. Really, both teams still filling each other out here as we are still scoreless.
To play
40 minutes of regulation still to play. We're looking forward to it. Hopefully you are too.
Thank you, fans, for joining us in the campaign to save energy and keep our city clean.
Clean sheet of ice, period two, is set to go. Second period underway. We're still in search of our first goal in this one. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point? Scores! What a shot!
If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net that pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
New York's gone up by one here in this second period.
Pretty important goal to get to break the tie here as you get into the middle frame, and now you have a chance to control maybe the way the game's played.
Puck grabbed by Schultz. Into the offensive end now.
Assisted by number 25, Keppel.
Pass back to the point. Floats it right onto the tape. Denies him on the play.
Oh, well done by the goaltender here, James. He makes the save, but he deflects it away at the same time.
Misses just up and over.
Yeah, he's going to have to adjust the sights on that one. That thing's off target by a long way.
Getzel's going to play it against the half wall. Lets it fly and makes the save. Carries it in. Big time defensive play. Fires it, and the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Moves it around along the half wall. And he slides it quickly to Zibanejad. Excellent stick work on the play. Nice pass. Misses over the net. Picked up along the wall by Zibanejad. Feeds it down low. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Puck picked up by Kreider. Chance right in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save. It's been almost a lock this season when he gets a scoring chance where that puck's going to end up. Right in the back of the net.
Pittsburgh's had the scoring opportunities. They just haven't been able to capitalize as they continue to trail. Scooped up along the wall by Johnson. Quick feed to Hornquist. Takes the feed. Along the half wall with the puck. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Over the line they come. Rips a laser beam. Shuts them down. Pittsburgh's regained possession of the puck. Grips it and rips it. And that one flies over the net. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Lets it go. Long jam in front. That's broken up.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Can't connect. Here's an offensive chance. Stays with it. Rips it. That sails over the net. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. Great poke check on the reach. And he gains the zone here. Let's it fly. Comes up with the stop. On the attack along the boards. Here's a short pass to Johnson. Makes the save and putting out the fire in front. Up along the wing. Fires one on goal.
Oh,
went headhunting there.
I think he did. Man, that thing is way over top of the net.
Hammers it from the point, and he stands tall in goal. Nearing the midway mark of the period, it's a 2-1 hockey game. Here's a chance. Comes up with a big glove save. Let's it rip. Scores!
Well, the game back to level now. Anybody that's had a lead, the lead is gone, and now we're evened up again. He doesn't miss too many, James. He leads his team in goals for a reason.
As the puck is dropped, and he slides it quickly to Hornquist, and now he moves it quickly to Galchenyuk. Puck scooped up by Panarin, manages to hang on, hammers one. What a stop as he puts out the fire. Whistle blown as the puck is directed out into the crowd, and a souvenir for some lucky fan tonight. Galchenyuk's won it off the faceoff. Right up the gut, here they go. Right in the slot. Denies it in front. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Takes it across the blue line. Unleashes a cannon. Makes a save. Cool and calm under pressure. Well past the midway mark of this period. We are all tied up in this one. Offense's own face-off and he wins the draw. Takes the feed at the point. Let's one go. And a great save. The Penguins gain possession along the wall. New York's got the puck now. Moves close to the point. Oh, what a stop.
No loose change around the front. I like the way he directs this into the corner.
Quick shot. Oh, just wide.
Right in his wheelhouse. He powders it, but just misses.
And manages to clear the zone. Takes the feed.
Oh, I like this, James. They've really cycled the puck well on this shift. Now they can hold it, and you put the pressure on the defenders. Eventually, they pull you down, or you get a great chance.
And now he moves it to Panarin. A howitzer. That's off a stick. Gets it out of his own end. The Rangers gain control of the puck against the wall. Here they come on the attack. Hammers it. Way too much congestion blocks that. New York's got the puck along the boards. Unloads one. And that banks off a stick. Receives the pass. Wrists one in close. And that was stopped.
I don't know that you can shut him down. I think the best you can hope for is just to minimize the damage he inflicts on a nightly basis.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Schultz works the puck in his own zone. That's a solid check on the play. Sends it across. Stick save.
Goalies are always trying to get better at this. Making the save, but getting the rebound into the corner.
Here's a blast. And now it's grabbed by Malkin. Comes up with the stop. Past the midway mark of the frame. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Crosby's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Sends the pass down low. Now a quick pass to Rust. Moved to the middle. Lets it go. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. And manages to clear the zone. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. And he gets pummeled.
He tried to protect himself by getting his stick up, but he didn't get it up far enough. It got rattled out of his hands. Now he's got to chase it down.
Throws it on goal. Off the mask of the goaltender. Boy, right between the eyes.
What do you think hurts more? He's got a headache or his jaw's sore? That thing was a bullet.
Angles it over to Panarin. Here's a chance. Let's the wrister go. Scores! And the deadlock is broken.
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play, and now they've got the lead. That's a scorer's goal right there. That puck is on and off his stick in a hurry. He's so tight to the net, he has to get rid of it before the goalie can readjust.
New York's given themselves control this game now with a one-goal lead in the second.
They'd like to get another before they go in for the second intermission. You'd love at least a couple-goal lead going into period three.
Takes the shot. Oh, comes up with a stop. Pinned up along the boards. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. New York's got control of it now from their own end. They've got the defense outnumbered. Just wide. Taken along the wall by Trouba. Here's a rocket of a shot. Oh, he went top corner and missed it.
Oh, it's not going to be perfect every time. He's going for that top part of the net. He just missed it.
Here's an opportunity. A little too much height on that.
Yeah, maybe take a little bit off and get it on the net. The goalie had to duck.
Moves the puck into the attacking area. Answers the call with a big save.
It's been a great night for him. He's got two goals already. But you know he'd love to pull a hat trick out of him. See if he can get a third one.
Is the third the easiest or the hardest?
Oh, it's the hardest for sure. Who knows if you're going to get another chance in a game.
Taken by Pettersson. Moves it to Simone. Simone's got it along the wing. Puts it on net. Oh, and it goes just wide.
Just wide, way wide. It doesn't matter. It's not on the net. He's got to get that at the goalie.
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Hammers one from the point. Way too high.
He powders this shot from the point, except it's over 4 feet high. It goes racing over the top of the net.
Might make the goaltender a little nervous next time he unloads. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Here's a blast. Big time stop there. And off the save, that one's redirected out of play. Here in the later stages of this period, 3-2 is where we sit. It's a one-goal game in what has been a very fun contest to this point. Pittsburgh's got the puck in their own end. Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off. Pittsburgh's gained possession. Up the neutral zone now. Here they are on the attack. Oh, he stopped that one. That was a fireball. With the steal. Knocked away. Gets that puck back on a stick. And now he angles it across to Malkin. And it's a quick pass to Crosby. Under a minute to go here inside the second period. Rusts won a big draw in their own end. Gets it out of his own end. New York's gained possession along the boards. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Carries it across the line. The Penguins will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. And manages to clear the zone. The Rangers have it against the wall. Directs it on over to Panarin.
He's got the puck on his stick again in the offensive zone where he seems to have been all night. He's looking for his third. He wants a Hattie now.
Again, the denial by the goaltender. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Hammers the shot, turns it away. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Gets it out of his own end. Feeds it to Albert. Let's it go. Oh, at the buzzer, a big save. And that'll do it for period number two. 3-2 is where we sit after 40 minutes of play.
Willimon's Recycling is a proud sponsor of tonight's game. Willimon's Recycling recycles enough paper to save more than 41 million trees. If you'd like to know more about their services, check out the website.
Don't go anywhere. Third period is just around the corner. And they are ready to drop the puck on period number three. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. There's the whistle as the puck hits out of play. Lots of time left in this period. Just one goal separating these two teams as we sit with a 3-2 lead. Puck grabbed by Dumoulin. Good use of the body on the play. Through center along the wing. Carries it in. Here's a rip. Just wide of the net.
Nobody's going to be able to block that unless they're way off target like his shot was.
Scores! That's three!
I had nine of these, James. It is such a cool thing to score three. You feel so good about yourself. Wild sequence in front of the net on the power play. They continually get the puck back to the front. Eventually, it goes through the goaltender and into the net.
two teams line up here at center ice. Take a moment here, Ray. 50, what does that mean?
Bonus money for sure.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Panarin's got it in the offensive zone. Great glove save! New York's outplayed the opposition tonight, particularly offensively, as they lead it early in this third period. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Here's a chance to set up now. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Hammers the shot, just wide. Picked up along the boards by Gudbranson. Here's a chance. Gobbles that puck up with his chest. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Pittsburgh still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Rikola's got it against the boards. Puts it on net, misses high.
That feels like a wasted opportunity. You got to get it on target.
Might have skipped up on him right before he let it go. Quick shot, brilliant save, read it perfectly. Ruedel's got the puck in his own zone. Grabbed along the board by Aston Reese. Moves it quickly over to McCann. And he comes up with the save. Moves it to Albert. Loose puck and they're off to the races. Icing's the call. You know the coaching staff's not going to love that one.
Well, I can think of about three plays he could have made other than that one. But hey, that's the way it goes. Now you need your centerman to win a draw.
Albert's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. Here's a blast! Denies him on the play! Fantenberg's got it on the offensive end. Pittsburgh's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Malkin's got the puck. Great chance in front! An easy save by Georgiev. Picking up some steam at center ice. Point-to-point pass. Rips it. Turns it away on the slap shot! Picked up along the wall by Panarin. And another stop!
I like the way that he stops this puck, James. Not only does he get in front of it, but he puts it out of harm's way.
Over the line they come. Quick pass to Schultz. Back at the point, they set it up. Moves the puck along the half wall. And the puck departs the zone. Slides the puck across to Dumoulin. Slides the puck to Crosby. New York's got possession at center. Moves the puck. Passes over to Albert. Quick feed to Tanev. With possession along the wall. Whiffs on that. New York's. There it is! He scores! All over the rebound! And he taps it in!
Once his puck bounces off the goaltender the first time, the shooter's the next guy in position. The D can't turn quick enough, and he puts it away into the net.
New York's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. Crosby's won the draw here in the open ice. Handles the pass at center. And there's the save. Tries to get it to Panarin. Here's a short pass to Albert. Takes a slap shot from the point. Shuts him down.
When you're the offensive player, it seems like so much more work when you got to go hunt the puck down in the corner. That's a good save.
Here's the pass. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
With the blast, and puts it high.
All right, goalie had to duck that thing was so high.
Moves it quickly over to Trouba. Handles the puck at the point. D'Angelo slowed down with the hook, and the official's arm is in the air.
Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Skates in behind the cage. Here's a shot! Makes the save! Puck picked up by Schultz. The Rangers scoop it up along the boards. Puck scooped up by Rust. Bjugstad's picking up momentum through center. Sends the pass over. Nothing! New York's got a hold of it along the wall. And he slides it quickly to Panarin. Booming shot! And a great save! Slides it across. Scooped up along the wall by Panarin. Sends a pass over. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Panarin. Centering pass! Comes up with the stop as he got a piece of the blocker on it. And the puck's knocked loose. Rust stick handling in his own zone. And now it's over to Bjugstad. Ref's arm goes up in the air. Looks like we got a hooking call coming up. There's the stoppage of play. Let's see what the officials say. And he's going to get 2 for hooking on the play, Ray.
He should. I mean, he gets his stick out parallel to the ice. He gets it across the player's midsection, and that's kind of a red flag for that penalty.
9 minutes, 55 seconds.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Back on a stick now. Moves it to D'Angelo. It's an opportunity for the power play unit to go to work now as the penalty expires. Feeds the puck across to D'Angelo. Moves it around along the half wall. Quick pass to Gensel. Takes the pass. Just misses.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Pedersen's got it into offensive territory. Quick feed to Gensel. And that's broken up. Here's a chance to get it out of their own end. Off the glass and out of the zone. Consider that a win for the penalty killers for now.
You bet it is. Now they can get a change, get some fresh people on the ice.
Stopped by the goaltender. New York's got the edge in the shot department. A big reason why they lead here in this third period. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Scores! They deliver big time with the man advantage.
Yeah, they use that extra man to their advantage. Move the puck very quickly. That's a nice goal.
Galchenyuk's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Grabs it in his own end. And now it's grabbed by Panarin. Takes it across the blue line. That's blocked. The Penguins get a hold of the puck along the boards. They've got numbers. Cahoon's going to play it against the half wall. Too much congestion in front. Along the half wall with the puck. Sends it over. On fire.
Sometimes it's just your night. You shoot the puck, it goes in the net. He's had an unbelievable evening. You don't get many of these odd man rushes in the game, so when you do get one, you better take advantage. Really nice play.
New York's offense, the story tonight as they lead it here in this third period. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Here's a short pass to Albert. Great defensive effort with the stick. Denied by the goaltender.
While he's got 2, you think he can get 3? He's never had that in the game before.
New York's not far from the finish line here as they lead it late in this third. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Ruedel's carrying it ahead. Let's it go with the stop.
Get that slop out of here. He makes the stop, and there's no rebound. Off in the corner it is.
Moves it quickly over to Albert. Slides the puck over. Takes the puck along the boards. Taken along the wall by Malkin. Moves it to Albert. Flips it on net. Scores! It's in the back of the net.
Hard to get a much quicker than that. A pair of goals in 40 seconds.
I think we can officially call this one a rout now.
Yeah, this is a steamroll. This is over. This has to be frustrating. He's in the right spot. He makes the save. Well, at least most of it. The rest of it's in the net.
The Rangers have been enjoying Pad the Stat Night here. It's been going all night long here, even in the third.
They came to play tonight. They have not let their opponent breathe, and it has been a dominating performance.
Puts one on net, gobbles the puck up there with the chest, and the referee has blown his whistle, bringing a stop to the play. New York's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. Taken by Johnson. Back to the point it goes. And that goes off a player. Here they come on the attack. Hammers it on net. Quick pass to Albert. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Drips it and rips it. Denies him with a save. Galchenyuk's got the puck along the wing. Nearing the final minute of the third. New York's got the puck along the boards. Handles the puck. Unleashes a cannon. Oh, absolutely owns the crease tonight. Quick feed to Hornquist. On the attack along the boards. Puts the puck on net. Oh, what a beautiful glove save. Forces the turnover. Picked up along the boards by Kreider. Puck grab by Schultz. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. And there's the save. New York's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. Final horn has sounded, bringing this one to an end.
When you're in a losing streak, you go to the rink and you think to yourself, I hope we can win tonight. They haven't found a way to get over that hope to knowing that they can win.
You've been in situations like that on good teams.
Oh,
what's
yeah,
that
I know.
Like?
I've been on that situation on bad teams, too. You know you're going to lose.
How do you get out of it, though?
You just play, and hopefully you do enough to overcome whatever mistakes you're going to make during the game.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight.
Tattoo, don't know what to tell you.